is another ensemble that's been coached and directed by Dennis Carroll. This is jazz combo number three. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you. actually adapted from orchestra piece by Rebel called, I wrote it down here, so I'm Pavan por un infante de funde. It sounds Spanish the way I'm saying it, but that translates to Pavan for a dead princess. So the image there is scary, but we're going to play for you next. There's a piece entitled Early Morning Stroll, written by the Hank Mobley Cedar Wall Quintet. So I hope you enjoy that.
Thank you.
again, for a flute tune, we'd like to bring it down a little bit here and play Ahmad Jamal Blues entitled Nightmare Blues. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
if we could, we get a round of applause for Dennis Carroll for being a great coach. And we're going to be closing this evening, or our set, that is, there's still another combo we hope to stick around for, with a tune entitled Limehouse Blues, written by Philip Braham. Philip Braham. It's a real barn burner, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.